Hey man, you're back with Salat, so we're just going to continue with the last chapter. We started off in the last one kind of weird, but we managed to get through some areas, and now we're here. Don't know. So we have to get past the fish. So we have this. So we have to do this in quick time, I think? No. So I think we have to explode the fish, and then time the jump so that it respawns, and then we use the explosion on the other side. I mean, I could be I was using a joystick. I could be wrong. I could be doing it the hard way, but I've done it the more complicated way before, but I messed that up. You know, do something like that. There we go. Not too bad. Oh, that one has spikes. Okay. Do we want the spikes on the right or the left? Okay. I don't know if that did anything. I think I was supposed to... No, that was bad. I keep doing that. I wanna do it like that. Yeah. This one's tricky. So when you do that, bring it down a little. Oh, that's... Okay. I didn't even see... It even showed the double dash on the screen right now. I just didn't even see it. Can it come up? There we go. Alright. I don't think I even need the double dash. Anyways, we have no binoculars, but we do have this jellyfish. And the stars are moving. Oh, I'm paying attention to the stars. It's really trippy, like the two pink stars on the bottom of the screen. Like, to see them move is kind of trippy. I have a feeling I feel like I know what to do. It's just do that. Oh, the momentum. I kind of wish, why is there no binoculars for this section? Like, we've gotten binoculars for much shorter sections, so... I don't know why... Oh... Do I have to, like, let go immediately? Or something like that? No, I completely missed the spring. Oh, this section is tricky just because... I don't know how long this area is. I can't get past that one section. Why is there a thing here? Yeah, I'm so curious. Like, why is that piece of rock there with the crystals? Oh, so I can get through like the beginning part just fine. It's just this section right here. I'm not. So we have to throw, obviously we have to throw the jellyfish. Maybe I need to hold back a little bit instead of just going forward. Alright, do this. Oh, I was trying to hold back a little bit. Like, turn around. Kind of like that. So I can do that part just fine. Oh, we almost had it. I just dashed incorrectly there. Maybe I just need to throw it and then fall. I'm gonna try that. I I think that could have worked. That could have worked. I just need to time it better. I don't know. I was also like, why is the recharge there? It's like we recharge when we grab the jellyfish, right? Or am I mistaken in that? No, we don't. Okay. But we get a recharge. I mean, I guess we're supposed to let go before we hit the spring, so that's... I messed up again. I was supposed to let go before I hit the spring, but then I was just aiming for the spring. Like that. Kinda like that. Let me in. I almost had it a few, like, well, at least once or twice. Oh, I think that's how you do it. You have to, like, throw it and then dash backwards into the spring. Like that. There we go, there we go, there we go. That was probably the incorrect way, maybe? This one... I see an arrow. And a spring. So the block's gonna keep moving. We got an explosion fish. And we have to navigate around some crystals, I assume. Oh! I feel like I almost had it there. Oh. I feel like I get a double bounce. I got a double bounce before, but... Yep. No! Oh, I had it the first time I bumped the fish up, but... So we hit the fish to bump it down on the spring to lift it up. And then we... Duh. We were supposed to use the momentum. Something like that, but not die. I keep doing a double bounce, and that's not ideal. Something like that. So I need to dash up as I bounce down. Or... Oh, getting that bounce is really tricky, because I'm not great at timing. Double bounce. Oh, it does the double bounce again. I needed to stay up after the spring bounces. Okay. No! That section is so tricky. Also throwing the needle. No! How do I... Maybe I need to... jump... like that way, or something like that, and then maneuver over. Something like that. Dash to the diagonal right. But then I need to get the explosion. There we go. Oh, that is the timing. I kind of wish I knew how long the section was. Like, where's the binoculars? I think it was like so... Like, the binoculars were so abundant before, now it's just... You don't get any binoculars. Oh! How do I get that... How do I get that... double charge? Oh, I completely missed that one. No! Like, you have to avoid the, obviously the bounce back, but you can't go too far, otherwise you'll miss the AoE. You'll be too out of range for the AoE. I dashed too early there. This one's really tricky. Like, I feel like I was in the AoE there, but I guess not really. Oh. I mean, I got past it, but I don't know how long this section is, so. Maybe, I want to dash up and then move right, but I don't know if that's the correct move, since I've done it correctly using a different move, but maybe dashing up could be more consistent. But then I always hit the fish back down, which is why I want to dash to the diagonal right. I mean, I'll get it again, hopefully. I've noticed that's a thing with this level. It's just you get through a good chunk without too many issues. I wouldn't say they've been like flawless or anything, but they've been there wasn't a lot of issues, and then you hit a roadblock, and then it takes like 30 minutes to get past that roadblock, and it. The same thing repeats. There we go. Ooh. Oh no, I almost had it. There we go. I don't think I was supposed I somehow grabbed it. I don't think I was supposed to grab it yet. I didn't even bounce. Cause I thought the double dash was out of reach. Oh, see, like it seems out of reach, but that, somehow I grabbed it that one time, and that just threw me off. I mean, I feel like we're making good progress as I hit the crystals. Oh. See, like, how did I? I honestly don't think I'm supposed to hit the double dash just yet. I'm supposed to use the spring to bounce up. Maybe it's like a speedrun strat to just go for the double dash. I could be wrong. Yeah, oh, I should have moved left. I'm getting the fish consistently now. I just need to time it better. And actually hit the fish. Oh no. Oh, this section is so tricky. Grab it. Oh no, I thought I went diagonal, but I guess it didn't register or something. No, I keep double booping the fish. Oh, I hit right. When did I hit left? Why does it go left? That was weird. I swear, like, my D-pad is giving me issues now. Oh, what? I keep hitting the crystals at the same place there too, which is frustrating. Like, it would all be solved if I just moved left just like an inch. Not even an inch. There we go. So yeah, I feel like grabbing the double dash without the spring boost is not a good idea. Ugh. I almost had it that one time too. Alright. Oh, see, like, we were supposed to use the dash to get momentum up and then grab the double dash while we're up there, so we have like basically three dashes instead of two. Oh no. That. This area is so tricky. Oh, I did it without having to grab onto the wall that time. I'll get it eventually. Oh, see, like, if I just dash right, it'll be too much. So, I have to dash diagonally. Oh no! I'll get it. I was there, but it seems like I only got past that once. Like the timing, I can't. The spring moving is a constant, but I can't seem to time it. Like. I really do feel like grabbing the double dash like that is not the way to go. Like, we need to use the spring to get the momentum first. Well, maybe I dash left there if I'm too early, so I can grab the block. I never really thought of doing that. Alright. No! Looks like the first hurdle is getting. Yeah, there we go. Oh, but do I dash? Like, I tried dashing right a few times, but. Oh, no. I need to get that sweet spot in. That was not it. Oh, that was strange. I feel like this is gonna take a while. I didn't have my timer. Oh well. I guess I'll end this part. I know it's kind of short, but. No! So we're supposed to use one dash to go over the hump, and then another dash once we get to the bottom, I think. So I've only been there once and I already figured out what I did. this would be so good if I had the binoculars, but it is what it is, right? Memory and precision and timing, right? Unless if I can grab the platform before it leaves, then I would need to save a dash. Cause I feel like you can do that. I feel like you can go over the hump in one, but maybe you're supposed to do it like the way they want you to do it in two. I could be wrong. Oh, that was too early. How did I do it the first time? I already forgot. Right? Yeah, we did it in one. I think I was supposed to grab the block and then spring myself up. Oh. We almost got it. Almost got it. Just trying to get in the range of the fishes. Very frustrating. Everything else is fine. It's difficult, but... There we go. Oh. There we go. Oh, I dashed left too quickly. Oh, almost had it. Too far right. Yeah, I don't know why I, before finding I can dash left, I just wait. Just dash left. Oh, the timing though, it's just... I said this before, like, it's a constant time for the platform, but it's so annoying. Because I'm trying to anticipate it, even though it's a constant movement. It's like, it's not doing any suspicious movement at all, it's just... going at a constant speed, and oh, I keep doing that too. Cause I need to get as close to the crystals as I can to go over the hump in one dash. Cause you're supposed to go in over in one dash and save the second dash. Oh, too early. Maybe this won't be a short video. Depending on how long it takes me to do to do this section. I was feeling so good too, getting past all the previous sections with like seemingly little deaths. Oh well. Just how it goes sometimes. There we go. So I didn't even need to spring. I just needed to grab onto the block. Now it gives binoculars. So we're just gonna see this. So we got a jellyfish. We got a double dash. We got quite a few double dash. Quite a few. Oh, this is the last section. I could. I could just save it. I also was told that there was a secret too. Like I was told there was a secret in the last section. I have to like recheck my comments. I'm gonna check my comments then. Okay, I found the comment. So it says. This has one secret collectible hidden at the last screen, which I assume I have to dash down in the gaps, maybe? Maybe the strawberry's there. Like, there's like two indentations, like right here, and then to the right. But it says there's also a checkpoint there, so I shouldn't think about that and only do it after I finish it. So I guess the checkpoint means it's like the checkpoint for this stage? But there's a checkpoint there. So I don't know what they mean by screen, because like maybe they mean this whole section. There's a secret, or they could very well just mean this last screen where you end the level. I could be wrong. I could be wrong either way. So yeah. I'm going to try it. This seems... Oh, I didn't even notice the jellyfish riding the thing. Okay. It's not too bad. Yeah, I could be... totally wrong about the difficulty here. Oh, jeez. Like, we obviously want the jellyfish to ride the thing, the block. I just need to get the timing right for the double dashes. That's not what I want to do. Oh. No. why did I see the crystals? Yeah, the timing is gonna be tight, I think. Cause we do, I mean, we have three dashes to, I mean, we basically have three dashes to do it. So, why'd I jump? I should've just dropped. Oh, I mean, I should've dashed to the double dash. Yeah, it's so tricky timing it and all. Like, I feel like it's generous in a sense, but yeah, that's so. Do I wait or do I go ahead? That's the problem. Because I can try and go ahead, but I don't know if I have to. If I should wait, or why am I going diagonal? Or I just let the that opened up a new possibility that I didn't even think about. Just to hold on to the right, so you do kind of go ahead, but then you kind of don't at the same time. Okay, we're getting there. I don't know if I'm gonna get the secret right now. But yeah, we're getting there. I just had to double check that comment, so it just took me about a minute. Cause the comment did say it was a secret. Not the greatest at finding secrets. So I need to get there quicker so I can grab on to the right side. And like, it feels like I keep dashing diagonally a lot more lately when I don't want to. But luckily after this game and when I start my new one, oh, I almost had it. When I start my new one, I'm definitely using a different controller. The new controller I bought like over 2 months now. I think I bought it whenever Tekken 8 came out, so I think it's dash right, dash up, no diagonals. Yeah, like that. Oh, why didn't I grab it? So why do we need the jellyfish? Oh, why am I doing that? Why am I doing diagonals? That's annoying. So there's a jellyfish. Maybe, like, what are these? Maybe the secret's here with the floaty gray stuff. Maybe, because we don't need the jellyfish to get to the final section, I think. I don't think the jellyfish is gonna go through the wall and continue riding the block. Oh, the spikes. Oh, the spikes. Maybe I should have done this in a different part, but I mean, I feel like this section is not too bad compared to some of the seasides I've tried. Alright. Oh, not the spikes again. No. Yeah, you need to be quick in that section. But, I mean, it is right up. No diagonals needed. Well, maybe I do go up. I don't know. Like, I kind of want to go up and see. But I also want to finish this level too. So, and like, essentially finish the game. Maybe that's not the end. Maybe that's like a beginning of part two or something. Because I kind of want to go up and see, but I don't want to be like wrong about it. I mean, like, if I can get up in like a few attempts, then it should be fine. So I'm curious of why we need the jellyfish other than this beginning bit. Because it looks like we can save it and bring it along. Oh, that was too quick. There we go. Ooh, why? It should have grabbed. It's not grabbing. That's. Like, there's a checkpoint here, so I can just finish it. Those spikes are devious. Like, I pressed only right that time, and it somehow thought I was doing diagonal for some reason. No? Maybe it's just a... There's nothing there. But I really... Yeah, the jellyfish doesn't move past that wall. I'm so curious to see what that section is, but if I'm just wrong, then I feel like I'm just wasting time. Or it'll feel like a waste of time if I do it, but I've been close. I kind of just want to finish just so I don't have to use this controller, but it is what it is. Oh, maybe we do need it. Maybe? I don't know. Maybe we... I don't know. Maybe we can't get it. Go up there. Like, if I jump, I don't think that's going to work. Nope. Yeah, there's nothing up there. Oh, what a waste of time. Why did I try it? But maybe I do need to go up. I think. No. Because then I need to grab the double dash. This is so... Like, the fact that we're escorting the jellyfish piques my curiosity, but... I also want to... Oh, it drops. Okay. Maybe I need to... Oh, that was too slow. Maybe I need to dash back and grab it. Maybe. I keep delaying. There we go. No. So we do need the jellyfish. That part's certain. Oh, how did I squeeze through there? There we go. There we go. Oh, I almost had it. Maybe I need to go back to the spring again. Get through there. Get through there. No. All right. All right. Spring. Oh, I panicked. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. So I need to... Because I got a dash from the spring. I needed to like dash up and grab. So it like flies up. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Alright. Do that. There we go. There is no... So... It doesn't seem like there is a... Yeah, I was wrong about the indents. I was wrong about the indents. So where's the secret? I'm curious. I don't want to look... I don't want like... Does it unlock after I finish it? I don't know if this is even the last part. But... Like... Because like the golden strawberries unlock after I maybe I need to get all the strawberries first before I can actually get it. Maybe that's why there's a checkpoint here or something like that. But well, we finished it, I think. Empty space, like unless there's more. I don't know if there's more or not. Wait, no. This can't be the end. Oh, it's not. I was wrong. Granny is still out there somewhere. Which means I need to keep going. There is more. Oh, so... Oh, I looked at the comment for nothing. This, I got faked out. So I wonder... If I die, will it reset me here? Oh, that was weird. Oh, there's a save point. So I guess technically that was the A side. So now I'm playing the B side, and then there's gonna be a C side. But yeah, I'm gonna leave this here. I got faked out so hard. I thought that was the end, but it wasn't. So yeah, anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, thank you for watching and have a nice day.